I will now spin you a tale of one who encountered the Wendigo, spirit of the lonely places. It was a cold winter's eve in the year 1895. A hunter was in the woods tracking a deer, and as the sun was setting, he decided to make his camp. The cold wind bit at his skin while he tried to build the campfire and put up his tent, and he crawled inside the tent to sleep until morning. However, tonight he would not sleep. He was awakened by a rustling of the leaves outside of his tent, and thinking it was the deer he sought to feed his family in the dead of winter, he scrambled from the tent. Shining his lantern around and gripping his rifle, he looked around for the deer. Suddenly, he heard leaves behind him being stepped on. He spun around, readying his rifle to shoot the deer, but he saw nothing. He walked forward a few steps, hoping to catch a glimpse of the deer. Trying to keep his rifle steady in his shaking hands, he stepped forward again. Now the footsteps were behind him once more, and once more he spun around to shoot, but saw nothing. He walked forward several paces, and again from behind him, rustling leaves, branches crunching. He spun and fired his gun into the darkness, then all was quiet. He breathed a sigh of relief, and held his lantern up and began to look to see the deer he just shot. Then, from behind, he heard crunching of leaves, crackling of branches, and he began to run. The faster he ran, the closer the footsteps. He tripped on a log, and he felt the beast fall upon him, and then everything went dark.